It's amazing what you can build with a Frontier sawmill.